Who's that guy with the great big gun? It's Nooley.
Nooley Deen.
Who's the guy who makes potion fun? It's Nooley.
Nooley Deen.
Come along, we'll have a ball.
Mixing guns with alcohol.
Nooley Deen outdoors.
Welcome to the Nooley Deen Show. I'm Nooley Deen, and thanks for tuning in. This week, it's time for Nooley to make a living. You know, every once in a while, me and Shamala, my beautiful, blushing Haitian mail order bride, look to the future, and boy, we'd like to have a little nest egg to retire on. So every once in a while, we have to do a job, a special job, where we're contracted by an individual or an organization to come in and rid an area of a pestilence. And this week, I've been contracted by a certain high-level official in the city of Sioux Falls to take care of the beaver problem on the Big Sioux River. I told Gary, the fella that contracted me, that I would keep his name out of this. And what we're doing is taking care of the beaver problem on the Big Sioux River. What we're using? A boomerang. Silent but deadly. We're hunting beavers at Falls Landing with a boomerang. Next on the Nooley Deen Show. Nooley Deen Outdoors is brought to you by the fine folks at Nooley's Electronics. Perhaps you're in need of a new car stereo. At Nooley's Electronics, you'll pay half of what you pay anywhere else because we've eliminated a lot of the expenses, like the manual and the box. Nooley's Electronics has a great selection of CB radios and cell phones to cassette decks and CD players. If you're looking for a particular model, just tell my associates Tyrone or Arknad, and they can usually locate one by the next day. Just look for the silver 78 Dodge window van parked at various locations on Marion Road. That's Nooley's Electronics, the hottest electronics in town. And when I say hot, I mean hot. Welcome back to the program. In case you missed it, we're hunting beaver with a boomerang at Falls Landing. And I mentioned earlier in the program that my lovely Haitian mail order bride, Shamala, would be joining me on this hunt. And I don't mind telling you that me and Shamala are having a few marital problems. Since she's come over from Haiti, she's started to learn English. And most of the problem stems from the fact that she's learning English by watching reruns of Sanford and Son. We've had some troubles, but I guess it's something that me and Shamala are going to have to work through. Shamala, you ready to go hunt them beaver?
What do I look like? Chastity Bono? Billie Jean King?
I don't know what you're talking about, but... well, let's just see if we can't get to it here. What we're hunting with today is a boomerang. Now, these are authentic Aboriginal Australian boomerangs made in Spearfish, South Dakota. And they're made just like they used to make them down under, with aluminum. What we do is we sharpen one edge, one half of the boomerang, and then you chuck it at something. Whatever it hits, boy, it's either cutting it in half or sticking right in there. The reason we're using these boomerangs is for silence. They are completely silent, but deadly. And I've made a little arrangement with Gary, or my official City of Sioux Falls liaison, that they give me $200 for every beaver pelt that I bring in, and of course pay my bar tab at Falls Landing. 3 hours into it so far, no beavers, and $200 in drinks. But I'll make it up to them, I guarantee it. Oh, there's one little devil right now swimming across the Big Sioux. I'll be damned, they do have a flat tail. Look at that. Here we go, I got my old arm warmed up there. Give him a little chuck here. Oh, I missed him. One of these boomerangs, it's tough to get the knack of these things. It's coming right back at us, though. Get on, get on. Oh, heads up, Shamala.
Good God, Lamont,
sorry about that. You got a little flat top going there.
What are you talking about?
You kind of look like Grace Jones without dentures.
Oh, my God, look at
that. Oh, it's fine. You look good. No, Shamala, I mean it. You really look fine. And I would appreciate it if you quit calling me Lamont. Well, let's reach into the duffel bag and get another one of these boomerangs. Well, now that I'm warmed up, I think I'm ready to go. Here we go. There he is. Got him. Oh, but here comes that boomerang again. Boy, these things just keep coming back at you. Look out. Get down. Okay, that's mine. My bad. My bad on that. but we got a beaver. That's $200, Shamala. Let's pack up and get out of here. Check, please.
Nooley Deen's outdoors!
Boy, that was a great hunt. In all, we got 4 beaver out of there. That's $800 for me and Shamala. Before I thank our sponsors, I want to thank my lovely wife, Shamala, for helping out.
Shut up, Whitey! Thanks to you, I got a haircut like Herman Munster. Next time you get a great idea like that, I'm gonna kill you, Grady.
That's very nice, Shamala, but my name isn't Grady. I guess that's what I get for having her learn English from watching Sanford and Son reruns. Maybe I should have her start watching The Brady Bunch. Well, anyway, me and Shamala will work that out. I'd like to thank our sponsors, McCormick's Gin, Hawkeye Vodka, Red, White, and Blue Beer, and of course, Nooley's Electronics. Until next time, my name's Leading, and you keep that getaway car running.